The hotelier Sun Chatwal has spoken exclusively to Times Now. He was mentioned in the cable as the financier for some political parties. Chatwal, however, has denied all allegations made in the cable. Listen in.
I think it's very clear. First of all, this is a really big surprise to me. In month of June, July, August, those 3 months, I was never in India. Okay, and I have no connection with any Indian political party. My relationship is only I'm promoting India as a country to promote the relationship with America. Certainly, I was very helpful in the nuclear power deal. But internal political circle, first of all, to do all these things, you have to be in India. I was not in India June, July, August of 2008. And what all these allegations are absolutely baseless. I think my answer is absolutely not. Why don't you check with Prakash Singh Badar or Sukhbir Badar or any other colleagues or people? Was there any contact? Was there any telephone? Was there any connection? During that period of time in maybe whatever the period was, June, July of 2008, absolutely nothing to do with that. Certainly, I have a relationship with everybody as India, as a country, but I'm not involved in any of the Indian political party scene. Except I enjoy American scene. I've been living in this country 35 years, and I have a relationship with the American political scene, nothing to do with India. Sorry, my only role involvement is to help a relation between India and America as a nuclear power deal is concerned, lobbying for India and America for both of them. That nuclear deal was good for both the countries. Except that what happened, the local political scene, vote of no confidence, I absolutely baseless, useless. I have no connections. And I was during that period, I was not in India at all.